Now back to Quijada. Charette now with it. Good block there by Bates. Good job by Jameson to step in the lane. As the Bantams there. Good centering pass out in front. Shot there. Oh, what a save on the rebound. The putback is good. Shoots and scores. First goal of the game. It's a big one for the Bobcats. And with 2:37 to go in the second half, Bates leads 1-0 over Trinity.